Ralph, the suspect in this case was arrested following a search of a residence in Burke County. Crack cocaine and drug paraphernalia were reportedly seized during that search. 53-year-old Tracy Yvette Robinson of US 70 West in Morganton was arrested last Wednesday by Burke County Sheriff's officers. She's charged with felony possession with intent to sell and deliver cocaine and misdemeanor possession of drug paraphernalia. According to a news release issued this past Friday, in September of this year, an investigation was initiated by Burke County Sheriff's narcotics investigators on Tracy Yvette Robinson, who was suspected of selling heroin and crack cocaine from a residence on US 70 West in Morganton. A search warrant was obtained for 1376 US 70 West. Last Wednesday, the Burke County Sheriff's Office SWAT team assisted the Sheriff's Office Narcotics Division in the execution of that search warrant. The search resulted in the discovery of approximately 2 grams of crack cocaine and drug paraphernalia, according to the news release. Robinson was arrested and was brought to the Burke Catawba District Confinement Facility. Her bond was set at $2,500 secured. She was not listed as an inmate in Burke County as of today. Her next district court date is October 22nd. Reporting from Burke County, I'm Rob Eastwood, WHKY-TV News. Back to you, Ralph.